大家好，我是明思耶。Finally, drama is out. I am so excited for this drama. I have been following like the filming and stuff and everything, like all the gifs, all the videos and stuff that was released of Wang Junkai, and of course there's the Tia Boys filming this. I saw sneak peek videos and stuff.And now this music video for the Ost Amigo is released, and of course the drama is available online. And I wanted to let you know that I will be watching this drama and making, of course, the review and discussion videos like I did with their other drama, Finding Soul. So, I'm excited for that. So, TFBOYS Amigo, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 开始!Mango. I like mango. One, two, three, amigo, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh yeah, the song's also called Dial. Which makes sense, because, you know, the playing baseball. Oh, look at my smile. Chanchi. Stop. Was that...Crotch shot necessary? One, two, three. You're so tall and so handsome and so good. Hey, they have cheerleaders too. Oh my god, you cut. Wow, what'd she say that made them so happy? I have to watch the drama to find out. Yes! Try! Handsome! Yes! Stop! Sir! Whoa! Imagine if they dropped him. It's so horrible. Like, yay! Sorry. That would probably break his spine. Oh, it's okay. Oh, I like this. I think I still like the Finding Soul OST better, but this one's very different. This one is very positive, unlike...the Finding Soul Oath was just, you know, a little more dramatic, while this one's very fun and uplifting, because it's, you know, Jail. Jail, Jail! If this is some... I don't trust anything that's in this anymore now, because... Oh no, he looks so sad. I don't know if I should trust anything in this, because remember Finding Soul, they put a bunch of...like, fake stuff in to trick us. Now I'm gonna be looking at a bunch of these shots and hope that they happen, just to have them never happen. And then I'm gonna be upset. So all these, like, dramatic shots, I'm like, Junkai dramatically walking away again, I'm like, is that another fake shot like they did for Finding Soul?Chanchi, please stop, you're hurting me and my feelings. Stop, stop, stop. Must stay loyal to Junkai. Help. That guy's handsome. That other guy, I don't remember his name, but he's handsome. I'm so excited for this drama, though. I'm excited to watch it.Just... Chanchi, stop! The Junkai! In that outfit, like, that jacket was just too much for me. Oh, that zoom in on that eyeball. I think that was Junkai's eye. Junkai, you need to, like, stop.Being so handsome. He's almost 18. Almost 18. And of course we're gonna have Chanchi randomly dance for no reason, and there we're gonna see why Wangyan and Junkai are dressed up as pretty ladies, and why Chanchi is not dressed up as a lady. That would've been really funny. You know why? Because they're like, "Hey Chanchi, you wanna dress up as a girl, like, just for the drama?" And then Chanchi's like, "No. No, I'm not doing it. I would rather break my legs." And so, yeah, that's why it's only... And also because I feel like Chanchi wouldn't make the prettiest girl, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like, Junkai and Wangyan really make pretty girls, while Chanchi would just not make a pretty girl. Video that will come for this drama, Boyhood, will be me talking about the first three episodes. I know for Finding Soul, I watched the music video and then I talked about the first three episodes in the same video, but I haven't watched the drama yet and it's late at night here. So I will be watching it probably tomorrow or the next day. And so just look up within the next 3 days that I will be making a video about the first three episodes, episodes of this drama, Boyhood. Listen to it over and over and bouncing up and down while I dance to it and possibly learn all the words and singing along to it like the other drama. And Junkai was too handsome. Chanchi was, dare I say it, too handsome. I'll see you when I talk in the discussion of Boyhood episodes 1, 2, 3. 谢谢大家，我爱你们，and 再见。